You can walk in your freedom. You can walk in your joy. You can walk in your deliverance. I wish you lean on somebody and say, neighbor, neighbor, today when I leave out of Women Empowered to Excel, I'm getting ready to excel like never before. I'm getting ready to excel with my hands.
I'm Prophetess Meeks. I just want to say that this conference has superseded my expectations. Everything was done in excellence. And let me tell you something, there was an awesome, mighty move of God in that place. I've seen tears, I've seen laughter, and I've seen breakthrough.
I came all the way from St. Louis, Missouri, and I am glad that I came because I was really thoroughly blessed.
When I tell you today's experience was truly a miracle and a blessing, things broke free.
And I can say that she has blessed me beyond my beliefs. This was a great, great conference. Word was spoken over our lives. We were truly blessed today.
At this conference, and it was anointed, and I learned a lot today.
We had prayed that God would just pour a fresh anointing of everything over us, and that's exactly what she prophesied today, that He would just bless us abundantly, and that we would work together, and that's exactly what we have been praying for.
Women to Excel conference was dynamite. It was a divine appointment. We went three levels in one session.
Well, I got confirmation on a lot of things. She just truly, truly blessed me. I mean, the Lord just set me free today, and I give God praise.
Everything that we spoke prior to the conference, the prophetess Weeks, she brought it out in her message.
I was just really blessed by this service. I am so appreciative of everything she said. It was actually confirmation for me on a lot of things in my life as a college student.
I got healed of a lot of past hurt, wrong relationship, bad choices. A lot of that was, all of it was about me. And I got delivered from all these emotions. And I can't go into all of it, but just in all to set free, that means a lot to me.
Don't miss it, y'all. Yes. Get here. Come.
I'm going to go to the hospital.